Nigga, drop that beat, son.
Yo, what's good? I'm late, as usual.
Niggas.
About to get into this trailer review for John Wick. Finally, we got the third part to the John Wick series. It's been a fun ride so far. I've enjoyed this series, so I'm curious to see what this third one is looking like with, you know, him having no help and being, like, the wanted fugitive even amongst, like, the assassination community. Like, it's gonna be crazy. And they're saying, like, there's twice as much killing or something like that than it was in the last few, and I'm, like, thinking to myself, I know it was a lot of killing in the last one, but I don't remember it being a whole lot of killing. But then again, I guess it kind of was when I had to think about it. But it's going to be crazy. Let's see what's going on with this one. Okay, FYI, if for some odd reason you hear, like, nursery rhymes in the background and things like that, or kids in the background, niggas, because I got kids. That's what happens when you have kids. They make noise when you don't want them to. Get over it. All right. Time to get this review in. Let's do this.
And away we go.
Let's do this. John Wick?
Jonathan, what have you done?
Is he still limping around with that dog?
There's no escape for you. The high table wants your life.
Yeah, where are you gonna go, bro?
Tell me what you want.
Passage.
I can't help you.
To reach the unreachable star.
Do you expect him to make it out?
A $14 million bounty on his head. And everyone in the city wants a piece of it. I say the odds are about even.
Dang it.
Doc, 5 seconds.
John Wick, excommunicado, in effect, in 3, 2, 1.
Man, that sucks.
And away we go.
He lost all his connections. Ooh. This nigga threw a gun at him. Oh my god, yo. Yeah. That was disrespectful. This nigga with Red Dead Redemption on these niggas.
Sophia, we're not going in.
Oh, snap.
Just a conversation.
Nothing's ever just a conversation with you, John.
Yo, woo. There's nothing about this trailer that I did not like. I'm pretty sure this is the first one. I don't recall there's any other ones. I don't think so. I'm pretty sure this is the first trailer to drop. And if this is the first trailer to drop, nigga, that was probably one of the best first trailers I've seen in a minute. Like, a lot of these other first trailers are, like, very vague. But that was... It wasn't detailed, but it was enough for me to be like, yeah, nah, definitely doing that one, like, without a doubt. That's usually, like, one of those trailers that you do in a movie theater. Keanu Reeves, you have outdone yourself, sir. This was an excellent trilogy, way better than The Matrix, my god. And The Matrix was amazing for the time that it came out, but the further along that process went, the worse it got, in my opinion. But that's just me. What do I know?
I'm just a black guy.
I can't wait to see it. I can't wait to see what new action sequences we have in store. Like, I saw a couple of clips in there where he was riding on a horse in the middle of traffic, like Red Dead Redemption style. That was pretty cool. Somewhere out there, he was like way in the Sahara Desert. I don't know how the freak you could possibly go from where you're at in the city to all the way the F out there, but I'm here for it, so... This is gonna be great. It's going to be so good. And I can't wait to see what other trailers that they have that come out for it. Because I'm going to check those out too. And it's going to be fire, nigga.
And I do mean fire. Fire. Bump, bump, bump.